What an absolutely stunning car this 2010 Audi A5 Cabrio is in the all-wheel drive Quattro in this stunning champagne colour. And ladies and gentlemen, we are the Old Timer Centre in Marrickville, New South Wales, and today we're very, very proud to offer you this stunning 3-litre turbo diesel convertible. So these cars, when they came out, were pretty expensive. This would have been one of the more expensive cars with every option possible. Factory navigation, reversing camera, Bluetooth technology, a really nice set of alloys. I mean, just have a look at the condition of the wheels. They're just absolutely unmarked, a beautiful set of tyres. The paintwork is lovely with your usual couple of little tiny marks on it. The soft top is in perfect condition. And ladies and gentlemen, at under $35,000, this is a well-priced Cabriolet. So they're obviously a full four-seater convertible with a decent-sized boot. The Quattro's handle like pretty much no other larger size convertible on the market. You can see if we open this back seat and just push the button there, it will go electronically forward and backwards, as you will see, and then you can open it up. So it makes it really easy to get passengers in and out of the back, and then we push that back again. So great car all round. The wood grain is in superb condition. It also has things like keyless stop start, keyless entry feature as well, and I'm going to show you just how easy things like the soft top are. So we're located in Marrickville. We've been buying and selling cars since 1994. My name's Richard, or you can see Phil. We're open every day except for Sunday. Why don't we turn this car on? Saturdays we close at 1:30. Automatic lights, we'll turn them on. Push the button to start it. Audis are very smart with certain things. You've got a button there that controls all the windows at exactly the same time, and then you've got the button there which will obviously put the roof on. Make sure it goes that way. So what we'll do is we'll just show you just how quick and easy it really is. Nice and fast. If it does start to spit, you're only looking at around about 10 to 15 seconds. No other additional tells you even up there that the roof's having a bit of a go, and the windows will be put up as well. Tells you it's finished. And let's close the door and have a listen to just exactly how nice and quiet this engine is. So basically, let's have a look at some of the features that it's got. It's got, as I said, the navigation, which is fantastic. It's got your reversing camera with, have a look at this, when you turn the steering wheel, the lines will tell you exactly where the car is going to end up, which is fantastic. So you've got nav. MMI system means that you can move that around like a mouse, and you click that in as well. And you've got your return button there, so it'll go back. So you can use your Bluetooth technology. It'll just say it's not connected. And you've got things like your media as well. So it's a fabulous system. You've got a jukebox as well. You can put DVDs in, SDs and so forth. Dual zone climate control air conditioning. And what I'll do is I'll just show you here as well. You've got paddle shifters, so just there you can actually operate the, you know, the gears via the paddles. And look, one thing we haven't spoken about, 117,000 kilometres is absolutely nothing for one of these. There you go, you've got to push the key in to get it out, so that was my mistake. Soft top's lovely. 117,000 Ks for a 7-year-old 3-litre turbo diesel Audi is nothing. I mean, if you did have a property down in the Southern Highlands or the Hunter Valley or the Blue Mountains, most people would have a vehicle like this that, you know, you can enjoy the best of both. You can drive down to Sydney, have the soft top off and just enjoy that beautiful Australian sun, and then put it on and it is absolutely silent, still looks superb. I think this colour is one of the nicest colours that they came out in, personally. It's got those lovely xenon lights at the front. Premium number plates, all-wheel drive. Very, very, very powerful car without using up much fuel at all. So our address is 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. You'll see that we've got a plethora of really interesting different cars, from MGs to Porsches to Mercedes, which are obviously our main line of stock. And our phone number is 9569 9999. We'd love to show you the car. It's got a full book, it's got spare keys, and as you can see from the mural on our wall, we are very, very passionate about what we do. We had that hand painted. So come and see us. We would absolutely love to show you the car. And as you can hear, we're right near the airport. See you soon.